It's week two of the special legislative session on same-sex marriage. House lawmakers have listened to several days of testimony and could take a vote tonight, but not without complaints. Christine Oweno tells us what sparked those complaints. Christine?
Joe, we are outside the Capitol right now, right on Barataria Street. In fact, you can see behind me that there are sign waivers here trying to gain support for their side. Inside the Capitol, though, testimony continues. People are complaining, though, that lawmakers are changing the rules and rejecting some testifiers.
People on both sides of the same-sex marriage debate are a bit angry and confused.
People should be heard. You know, everyone has a voice and deserves to be heard.
But some are complaining they're not being heard. House lawmakers decided not to let people testify for others who signed up but couldn't be there. Some groups were encouraging people to do that.
Yes, strongly encouraging, and I also have been receiving many, many phone calls.
The whole point of oral testimony is for legislators to ask the individual testifier questions. If you're testifying on behalf of somebody else, it's difficult to ask that person questions.
Representative Luke said those who testified for others, such as U.S. Senator Brian Schatz's wife speaking on behalf of him, gave notice well ahead of time. To ensure the right person is testifying, they're now checking IDs twice outside the auditorium and then again inside, especially after last week's incident.
We do know that somebody did take a list from the reception desk, and they were using that to encourage other people to just give misinformation on who they are.
Representative Marcus Oshiro believes people should be allowed to stand in for others. He put out his own information table outside the auditorium and took names of testifiers who were rejected.
I'm just going to try and preserve the record as best as possible, that maybe at some point in the proceedings they may change their minds and I'll have ability to maybe call these people back.
Lawmakers in this hearing are hoping to wrap up testimony tonight and vote on it tonight as well. If that happens, then it could go to the floor for a second reading tomorrow. If it's passed with amendments, third reading would be held on Thursday. If it's passed as is, third reading would be on Wednesday. Committee members could also reject the bill altogether.
Back out here live at the Capitol, where right around 5 o'clock, lawmakers finally got through the list of more than 5,000 testifiers. So right now, they're allowing people whose numbers were called earlier and who weren't around to speak right now. But lawmakers are hoping to wrap up testimony tonight, and they are hoping to do a committee vote tonight as well. Now, if the bill passes with or without amendments, it would go to second reading tomorrow. Reporting live from the state capitol, Christine Oweno, KHON 2 News.